Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So the other day I was using my phone here as a stopwatch. You see when I push start, the numbers go, you got the hundredths of a second, then the 1 second here. And watching this, I can swear the numbers are like skipping around. Like it's passing over numbers. But it's kind of hard to tell because it is going by in hundredths of a second. So my eyes really aren't fast enough and well, the camera, which is recording at 30 frames per second, certainly isn't fast enough. And then I realized I've got this Chronos high-speed camera here. Why not bump it up to, say, 3,000 frames per second, record it, and see for sure. And so I'm going to set this up over here in the sunlight so I got plenty of light. I got this sports stopwatch and a little wristwatch as well. And let's see exactly what numbers they are displaying. I knew it! The iPhone does skip numbers. You can see that? It looks like it does a couple of them in order and then skips a few ahead. My guess is that's because of the refresh rate of the screen. It's not actually 100 frames per second, it's more like 30. It was hard to see with my eyes, but now with this slowed down 100 times it becomes rather obvious. And also, the stopwatch and the wristwatch seem to be doing something similar. It's not quite the same, but they do seem to skip numbers, or at least not display all of them. This I didn't really expect, but I guess it also has to do with a refresh rate issue. This would probably never be an issue, but I still feel cheated. I mean, what if I was trying to measure something out to the hundredth of a second? Anyway, hope you enjoyed. I think I'll be making a few more of these kind of shorter videos over the next little while, just to free up some time for some of my bigger projects. Until next time, I'll see you then.